Okay, now that I've heard all the reports... For you.
What is this?
I want you to take charge of constructing it. It's the new capital for Malim and the others I've been sketching in my free time. I have faith you'll do the best job you can and make it incredible. So how about it? Think you're up to the task?
Lord Rimuru.
Oops, maybe that's too much pressure on him.
You can leave it to us, boss. I'll accompany Geld and lend him a helping hand. I'll bring Myrd along as well, so there's no need to worry, Lord Rimuru. We'll finish this project exactly as you imagined.
Perfect. With Kaijin involved, the work will be even better. It's easy to stress about the fine details, but just doing the thing helps you not sweat the small stuff. Geld, I know you can do this. And if you run into any trouble, you can always come to me. So try not to worry too much, okay?
But my lord, with such a monumental task, failure would be unforgivable.
It'll be fine, man. Even if you do end up failing, you can always just try again. At worst, the only thing we'd be losing are materials. So it's no biggie.
Yeah, that's right. Nothing happened when I messed up that...
What was that? Well, that's news to me. Come to my office later and you can debrief me, Gobta.
Hold on, was this whole thing just some trick to trap me?
Thank you for your wisdom, Lord Rimuru. I let fear cloud my judgments over such a trivial matter. So please, would you entrust this task to me?
Sure, I'm counting on you.
How come Geld gets to do everything?
He's the right man for the job. Plus, you have an important job of your own.
You mean cooking?
In your dreams?
You're already doing a lot. Why don't you leave the cooking to someone else?
He's got a point, Shion. I mean, who else is going to keep him safe while I'm away?
I will!
I guess that about does it for today.